Yeah, that's right. Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome back. Please welcome the Crum High School Honor Band from Crum, Texas. The Honor Band is under the direction of Brandon Huff and is supported by Assistant Directors Paul Ailey, Ryan Ferris, Justin Miller, Carol Turner, and the entire Crum Bobcat Nation. Their musical selections include The World is Waiting for the Sunrise by Ernest Seitz and Eugene Lockhart, Be Thou My Vision by David Gillingham, Polka from the opera The Bartered Bride by Bedrick Smetana, Tripwire by Jared Hall, and Angry Beavers by Brian Beck. The World is Waiting for the Sunrise was composed as a ballad by Ernst Seitz with the words by Eugene Lockhart in 1919. In 1934, A.A. Harding commissioned Harry Alford to arrange the ballad into a euphonium feature halftime selection for the University of Illinois Marching Band. On the day of the scheduled premiere, heavy rain caused many of the spectators to leave the stands during the first half of the game. That game was with Army. Now at halftime, the Illinois band outlined a cannon, shot the letters A-R-M-Y out of the barrel, and then formed a concert formation. As the first notes of The World is Waiting for the Sunrise sounded, the rain reportedly ceased, and the sun shone through the clouds long enough for the band to perform that work. Will you welcome, please, the Crum High School Honor Band and conductor, Brandon Huff.
Thank you.
It's not often you come across a composition that offers the high level of musical merit needed to appeal to a director and also offers an emotional depth able to truly move an audience. This is such a piece. Gillingham bases his reverent and powerful work on the hymn tune, Be Thou My Vision. With its eternal message of faith and hope, it goes far beyond being an arrangement of a familiar hymn tune, as Gillingham gives moments of real drama in the shimmering tonal colors provided by the woodwinds and the glorious brass lines that break through like dazzling sunlight through the clouds. Presenting Be Thou My Vision by David Gillingham, again, please welcome the Crum High School Honor Band and conductor, Brandon Huff.
Thank you.
The polka from the opera The Bartered Bride is a comic opera in three acts by the Czech composer Friedrich Smetana, to a libretto by Karel Sabina. The work is generally regarded as a major contribution toward the development of Czech music. Set in a country village with realistic characters, it tells the story of how, after a late surprise revelation, true love prevails over the combined efforts of ambitious parents and a scheming marriage broker. Again, will you welcome the Krum High School Honor Band and conductor Brandon Huff.
Thank you.
A tripwire is a low-bearing laser or a string that sets off an explosion, a trap, or alarm when touched. Now, this piece follows a team of bandits who must escape a secret hideout without being detected or tripping the wire. The Crum Middle School Band commissioned this piece by composer Jared Hall, a former student of Crum Band director Brandon Huff and Paul Ailey. The piece was commissioned with funds raised by the students currently in the high school band, but due to the pandemic, the Crum Band was unable to debut this piece. But performing Tripwire for you today, please welcome the Crum High School Honor Band and conductor Brandon Huff. All right, I've been waiting all afternoon to say this. Prepare yourself because things are about to get weird. Multiple time signatures, funky rhythms, and unexpected jazz harmonies are all set to an ultra cool fast rock backbeat. Now, the title of this piece, Angry Beavers, was inspired by the composer's middle school band students in the low brass and woodwind sections who called themselves the Angry Beavers. The Angry Beavers finally have a melody to play that's worthy of their amazing talents. Once again, please welcome the Crum High School Honor Band and conductor Brandon Huff. Our thanks to the Crum High School Honor Band and Brandon Huff, conductor. If we could have student representatives William Henderson, Dalton Newcomb, and Kennedy Campbell, come forward, please. You know, to be selected to perform at the Music for All National Festival presented by Yamaha is an achievement and recognition of the excellence and dedication of the student musicians and their teachers. It is our pleasure to present this recognition award to student representatives William Henderson, Dalton Newcomb, and Kennedy Campbell in the Crum High School Honor Band. The award is being presented by Mr. David Maccabee, formerly of United Township High School in Illinois and Palo Verde High School in Las Vegas, and one of the 8 participating directors at the inaugural National Concert Band Festival in 1992. Once again, congratulations to the Crum High School Honor Band. Our next concert this afternoon will be with the Roxbury High School Honors Wind Symphony. Official festival merchandise.